It's a monument that is supposed to make us feel good. We're supposed to think about our grandmothers in fun ways. What did our grandmothers of Penny do back in the days? They nurtured us, they give us stories, they pass on the history and their values to us. I think that they really played a very, very important role. So these indomitable grandmothers are celebrated with this ripe mango, like they are sweet, beautiful people.
All right, Doc. So we know definitely this is going to be here for a lifetime, I should say. Tell us what we should do in order for us to safeguard things like these.
Well, presently, the Weird Gallery Museum and myself and my family, as well as my vet clinic, have been able to contribute to this community along with many other people, namely like Teacher Yvonne. As you know, she comes very often, and she has been very, very important in terms of giving us financial aid to get some of these things done. There are other people that we knock on the doors to, and they gladly open the doors and give a contribution, a sack of cement here, a sack of cement there, two over there, a piece of steel over here, because this is really hard concrete up to this point over here. So like you said, it's going to be here for a very, very, very long time. It's hard, it's durable, like our grandmothers are in terms of we remembering them for a long time. So it's to make us feel that level of continuity. I also forgot to mention that many youths participated in the conceptualization, an actual sculpting process. I feel really good that young people are now able to do their own thing artistically in terms of sculpting.
Well, years ago, I can't quite remember how long it was when they first erected this structure here, and Miss Yvonne in person contacted me to come and assist with the painting, because she herself found out that I knew a little bit about art. So I came, and then the other day we did it again, repainted it with Mr. Ludwig Palacio, and I assist as much as I can with, especially when it comes to helping the children, you know, understanding the beauty of what can be done with paints, although it's sometimes messy, but that's part of it.
How do you feel at this moment, looking back at this and contributing to your community?
Well, it looks good, and I feel good about it, you know, especially what it states underneath, you know, it's dedicated to all grandmothers.
All right.
And it's so wonderful.
All right, Mr. Cho, if anyone would like to get a hold of your services, how can they do so?
Well, I'm always out here in town doing some work, and I can be located. My location is in Indianville area, next to Mr. Tayul's Karn and Mechanical Workshop.
All right. What's your phone number, sir?
My phone number is 608-0577.